Happy Sunday! What's up? How are you guys? I posted a question asking if you guys wanted to know more about how to build a practice routine. Mainly, how to feel that urge to practice every day. Firstly, you gotta read this book, Effective Practicing for Musicians by Benny Greb. So Benny Greb is a drummer. I did a camp with him last year. I'm not a drummer, but I wanted to improve my rhythm, so I went to this 4-day camp with him. And my books are just falling down. And anyway, so this is amazing because it walks you through a series of questions and things that he made up with his own practice. And what you come up with is just an amazing structure for your practice over a period of 3 months. You have to read it. It's amazing. Okay, next. I'm also a composer, if you didn't know, if you were wondering, or maybe not, that doesn't matter, okay? But lately, as with any skill, you want to do it every day in order to improve, whether it's saxophone, composing, or playing the cello, or playing the bassoon, or, I don't know, running, you know, whatever it is, okay? So, but over the years, I've never had the feel to write every day. So, in December, I was like, I really need to write every day. But how can I make this possible? So the very first thing that I did that you can also do with your saxophone practice is this. I set up a day, a writing day for myself, which was Friday. Friday mornings from 9:30 to 11:30, that was my writing slot, okay? And then whether I did any writing within the week or not, it didn't really matter. But Fridays, that was my writing day, okay? And I did that for at least, I would say 3 months, maybe from September to December-ish, okay? So I will start to get into the habit of knowing that Friday was my writing day. And whatever I did, it was good enough for me, okay? But then I got to a point in which I was like, you know, yeah, one day is fine, but it's not enough. So I came up with this really cool technique that I'm gonna show you, which is on my desk. And it's, check it out. So what I came up with is I did this little table on Excel, whatever it is, okay? And I did, so my title of the table is Writing Habit, and then you have the day, and then you have Bring It On, which means did I write or not, okay? And since the 11th of January up to today, okay, I have put a tick or an X. Whether I did any writing or not. And this is taped to my desk over here. Okay, this is my computer and stuff, okay? And here it is. So the amazing thing about this is that it's always here. You know, it's always on my desk. And I've actually gotten in the habit of writing down the ticks and the X's, okay? And there's way more ticks than X's. And the cool thing is that now, I start to feel this urge inside that I need to write, you know, because it has become a habit of writing. Whether I do a note or do a few bars or whatever, it doesn't matter, okay? So you can apply this to the saxophone. You can start very broad, you know, start with a very simple task, which is maybe one day a week, okay? Like I did from September to December, okay? And then you can start to increase it, and you can do this little technique if you want, and you will see that that helps you to stay consistent. You can actually track it, and you can see what's happening. Then I also have a notebook, a practice journal in which I write everything down, but that's maybe too much. And you will start, because the idea of practicing every day is not you have to practice, I have to practice because this is, I have to practice because I want to get better, you know, I want to progress, it comes from the inside, you know, it's not an imposition, it's from someone else, it's a self-imposition because you want to get something out of it, okay? And I found that this is just amazing. I mean, I made it up, like, you know, I 3-4 months ago, and it's really cool because it works on the deeper, let's say on the deeper level of yourself, and it's just basically helping you get that habit, that mindset shift in a way, okay? Practicing the day, every day is mainly about mindset shift than anything else, okay? Give it a try. Take care, guys. Happy Sunday, and I'll see you soon. Bye.